Hello, welcome to netvn channel. Do you want to show Wi-Fi password list on desktop? If you want, watch the full video. First you need to get a list of Wi-Fi passwords that you have ever connected. You save the file with the extension VBS. In this video I will use a VB scripts file to get a list of Wi-Fi passwords. I will leave the link to download this file in the description of the video. When you run the VB scripts file, you will get a file containing a list of wireless networks and the corresponding Wi-Fi password. To display this list on your desktop, I use BGinfo. I will also put the link to download BGinfo in the description of the video. Next, you configure to display the list of Wi-Fi passwords from the file obtained from the previous step. With BGinfo, you can display a lot of information about your computer. What information are you showing on your desktop? Leave a comment. You name it as you like. Next, you choose your own profile to display your Wi-Fi password list. If you remove the title, the display will be better. That way you see a list of wireless networks and the corresponding password displayed on your desktop. Thank you for watching.